Ginger Sky tossed the head and broke awkwardly at the back as they went. And in a line, it starts with a drink. And in the center, Goldbacked on the inside, Truly Elite and Leonard's Bay. There's not a lot of pace on, so Truly Elite takes the ascendancy and goes to the wire in front the first time, a half to Leonard's Bay. A length away third is Goldbacked. Up the inside goes Ginger Sky, and out wide is 77 Stone. To second last, it starts with a drink and Ben's Last Call on the outside. And a flashed a bit wider as they go into the turn. There's only three lengths covering the field. And Truly Elite is in front with the assertive roll here. Truly Elite, a length to Leonard's Bay. They're running in racebook order early. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ginger Sky third and fourth Goldbacked. Quarter bit wider. 77 Stone taken up a bit and then forcing Ben's Last Call to check at the back is two behind. On the inside, it starts with a drink. Truly Elite in front, a completely different style today, leads the way by a length and a half to Leonard's Bay at the 5/8. Running third on the outside is Goldbacked. Ginger Sky the rail and taking off again, 77 Stone from it starts with a drink. And regaining stride is Ben's Last Call. A half mile to run and still out in front. Truly Elite by 3/4 to Leonard's Bay, looming now. A length to Goldbacked on the inside, Ginger Sky is Leonard's Bay. Is really trying to tighten the screws on Truly Elite, but Truly Elite, 3/8 to run, taken on in earnest by Leonard's Bay. They sprint two clear, Ginger Sky in third, and trying to get home on the inside. It starts with a drink, well behind them. Ben's Last Call is absolute last. Leonard's Bay in front, took the lead away from Truly Elite. Ginger Sky on the outside, down the lane, and Leonard's Bay in front for Ailsa Morrison. A length clear of on the outside, Ginger Sky, and Ginger Sky mowing this leader down has been a huge run. Awkwardly out at the break and is still going to take over and win here. Ginger Sky in front. In second is Leonard's Bay from Truly Elite and Ben's Last Call. And Ginger Sky takes the opener 3/4 to Leonard's Bay. Truly Elite hung on for third and Ben's Last Call was fourth.